A neurosurgeon from Australia says she plucked a live worm from a patient's brain. Surgeon Hari Priya Bondi was performing a biopsy in the patient's skull when she found the 3-inch parasite.
I took my tweezers or my tumor-holding forceps and I pulled it out and I thought, gosh, what is that? It's moving, take it out of my hands.
The creature was the larva of an Australian native roundworm, not previously known to be a human parasite.